In 2018, we're basically focusing not only on our lines of business, like the TOS business, but also looking at our portfolio of software. So what will be new and different in 2018 is we'll look at opportunities to connect the different software components that we have in a more streamlined way. And really, that'll help streamline business processes for the industry between the terminal operator and the ocean carriers. So that's one of the big changes for us. Yeah, we think collaboration, collaborative processes is going to be essential to get to the next level of efficiency in the industry. So the work that we're doing today is looking at planning processes. And if you look at planning processes, it's a lot of plan, execute, plan, execute, plan, execute. And what we're doing is using software to enable more synchronized planning. So from the stowage planning process through to the yard planning process and the berth window planning process, what we're working on is really connecting those so that as you're doing that planning process, you can see the impact downstream on your yard plan, for example. Yeah, I think the cyber attack last year was a wake-up call for the industry, and we're certainly, as a tech provider, we take cybersecurity very, very seriously. So I think across the industry, you'll see more investment and more focus on securing systems, securing the environment those systems are in. That said, you can't completely isolate all these systems. So I think cloud technology actually does provide a layer of security as well compared with other types of technology. So I think it's an ongoing process, and you can never be completely protected. Just have to be vigilant.